how, you know, tragic and almost maudlin some of the scenes are, you have to do your best to find every moment of humor and levity.
This play isn't very funny, and I'm happy to kind of dive into a different place of myself as an actor than I have with any other kind of work I've done.
Finding, like, the energy of a seven-year-old and putting that into movement, but still finding moments of stillness.